Pro-D. You're watching Chicken Breast TV, and yes, I have a mohawk. It is 100% real. And what am I doing today, guys? I'm at a bodybuilding show. I'm at my first pro show ever, so I'm super fucking excited. I'd never seen a pro show before, and I'm always excited to go to shows because I don't get enough bodybuilding in my life. I don't get my daily dose of bodybuilding. I don't really have a lot of bodybuilding friends, and I don't hang around shows that much, so when I do get to, I'm pumped. And today I'm fucking pumped. And I got my food here. It's not all my food, but it's my food that I'm bringing in for now. I just prepped the protein shake, got a little gum for the hunger. I believe this is oatmeal, some egg whites, and some nuts and nut butters. And then you see I got the rest of my stuff in here. So I got chicken and rice in here. You know, I got my protein and some condiments and some water. And yeah, today we're hanging out at the Karina Nascimento Classic IFBB NPC Pro and Am show. Alright guys, I'm here with Tiff. We drove up together and she's actually one of the judges today and also a second place in nationals figure.
Yes.
Yeah, so she got second in nationals in figure, but now she's injured or healing from injury.
Yeah.
Right, what happened?
I shattered my ankle. It's freaking skateboarding. Don't skateboard.
No big deal. She just shattered her ankle. Yeah, so that concludes the morning show. I didn't film any of it, but I'm going to be filming the night show. Right now we're going to work out. And actually, it's Saturday today, so I'm supposed to be doing an update, like a contest prep progress update. But that's going to be the next video because obviously I'm kind of busy today. So we're going to work out right now. Says not to take any photos. I don't know if videos count. Check out this locker room, guys. I'm at Gold's Gym right now. Looks like a fucking office. Alright, so now, oops, this is zoom on. Alright, so now we're back at the show. It's the finals. Alright, so now there's some ads on the floor. See, there's like another one over there. And if anybody is interested in placing an ad at my house, I on average have about 2 people there per week. So if you want to pay me to put some shit on my floors, then I'll be more than happy for you to do that.
Back double bicep. Side tricep. Not over thighs. Relax. Ladies, thank you very much. And your winner tonight, number 20, Melissa Perro. He's just earned himself a Mr. Olympia qualification for the physique division.
Wow.
A Rolex, a check, overall jacket. Let him hear it, folks. All right, gentlemen, on this spare, you might have the winner. You go congratulate each other and yourselves and take a spot on the diagonal. We've got the bracelet, the Lone Star bag, the Protan bag. Three, four beautiful women providing it to you. Lone Star. And that will go to competitor 102, Eric Meyer. Guys, we watch like we work out. One day it's chest and arms. One day it's back and legs. We're not watching it, we just use it. Because we think we might be using it. And we watch the heck out of it. You ever seen that? We come walking out of the shower, it's all red.
It's not your birthday, put that away!
Election season right now, we got stuff going on across the country. I have decided we should vote for whoever's slogan works best for our relationships. Whether we're single or married, you want to be able to walk in, look at a woman and say, look, it's huge. I'm going to be the best you've ever had, the top dog, better than anybody, I'm the most successful guy you've ever seen. Or I can just tell my woman, you're going to feel the burn. It's a new joke. Just trying this out on you people, because you're sitting here, you're hungry. The president, President, I'm going to be sad when this impression goes away. I've been working on his voice for a long time. And President Obama.
Ladies and gentlemen of America. It is at this very crucial time in our nation's history. I'll continue to speak in broken clips and phrases so that no one, either foreign or domestic, will have any idea what I'm talking about.
Thank you very much. Yeah! All right, folks. Let's get the system.
biggest I've ever been on off season, 270. And I try to stay in this shape, you know, for my fans. Unlike most guys, they get real fat. We like roly polies. John Roden. Fieldy. Jay Cutler. No, those guys are fat boys in my season. I'm just saying. But I try to stay this shape. And especially that I'm getting older, I don't know if you guys know.
Putting them out there.
But I'm 46 years old. I played second last year at Olympia. Thank you. I won three Arnolds in Prague last year, so I had an awesome year. Very best year. So looking to capitalize this year and try to win Olympia. So that's my goal, is to bring the type of bike to Florida, man. It's been a while. No Miss Olympia's ever won at my age. No Miss Olympia's ever lost the title and came back and won 8 years later. So those are my goals for this year. Thank you.
Also,
Ronnie has 26 wins. He has the most of all times. He's won 26 pro shows. I've won 24. So I need 3 more to break his record, and that's also a goal of mine. So I want to bring all that back to Florida, man. And all of my friends, I got a ton of friends. I thank you guys for always being in my corner. All the people that come up to me and say, hey man, thank you guys so much for the emails, because if it weren't for you guys, I wouldn't be doing this, man, I'd be done. So thank you guys so much for all the support. Have a good night.
That's the end of the show. There's all your winners. All right, good night, Chicken Breast TV.